Welcome, Ethan.
All right, guys. Here I'm gonna sell sniper rifle ammo because I'm not gonna use it, and I'm gonna sell this gun as well. Okay, two first aid med is fine. I think I'm gonna buy this one, and one shotgun will be really useful. All right, and now we're just gonna update it. Upgrade it, I mean. Okay. Rate of fire is really important. I would want to do this, and maybe this one. All right. So let me set this in shortcut. All right. Well, let's see if I can buy any like pipe bomb or mine. Not enough money. All right, let's do this. Alright guys, I think to get S rank we have to get like 920,000. Yeah, if I'm not wrong, let's check it out. Oh yeah, it's 630,000. So maybe I'll try to go for S.
Shall I choose something for you?
Is So first thing, guys, don't forget to sell the sniper rifle ammo, as we're not gonna use it. And let me buy some. Let me upgrade the gun. I think it's the most useful. Yeah. Alright, and the shotgun. Which one is it gonna be? If you do this, you can get this one. Let's do this one. And alright, that's it then. Alright, guys, let's do this. Alright, before you start the new area, don't forget to take the ammo. It's really useful. If you sell it, you get the money to like upgrade your guns. Let's see if we can upgrade the gun. First, let's sell the ammo. Yep, all of it. And then, yeah. And the shotgun. Yeah, let's go for this. Spread of fire and 4,000. Let me get some pipe bomb. Yeah. Oh no. Let's get this. Let's do this. Alright. Let me set it as a shortcut. Yep. Alright. Let's do this, guys. Choose an ability.
Choose an ability.
Let's see what I'm gonna get. next area. So I guess it's the double S. Wow, it's my first double S. Wow, that's great. Unlock ability, magic magazine. All right, perfect. So all right, guys, thank you very much for watching. That was the Resident Evil Village, Mercenaries. The village, so there's like three areas. I got double S rank. I'm really happy. All right, guys, I'll see you next time. Take care.